highwayman. She gave him all a young girl can, and in return he gave her widowhood. From the bell at Hempstead born to trade, the butcher's axe and the butcher's blade, and his childhood bride the picture made. Lizzie's mother understood that boy would come to nothing good. An apprenticeship in bone and blood will lead my girl to motherhood. Didn't he look fine in church today? In his buckled boots and his fustian coat and his feathers blue and grey. Young Richard joined the Gregories. All Essex boys, the lowest thieves, they rob both rich and poor for greed and gain. They broke into their homes at night, regardless of their means or might. They'd rape poor skull or set a light, those poor souls who put up a fight. No honor bound those desperate men, they robbed both enemies and friends. They sold their souls for liberty and gold. Lizzie's dreams of home gave way to cold nights in a forest cave, to a husband who she couldn't keep, who killed his friend and ran away. On a stolen coal black mare called Bessie's, by a full moon's arc he rode to York, 200 miles away. Changed his name, he robbed the deer and the horse and game, left his father to take the blame to jail. American landlord's birdie blue, the landlord cried, Dick, I know you, and again the drunk his pistol drew, saying, let me charge and I'll shoot you too. From his prison cell he sent a note to his brother, and inside he wrote, fine men will stand good witness to my name. But he wouldn't pay the postage due. The letter fell to one who knew the writing of the one whose fame had brought the Turpin House to shame. Didn't he look fine in court today? In his buckled boots, in his fustian coat, and his feathers blue and grey. Dick Turpin paid five men to mourn, in new coat and shoes stepped out at dawn, like a gentleman he bowed along the way. He stepped up to the hangman's gate, and felt his leg begin to shake. He stamped with fear, and with his friend the hangman, half an hour he spent. And with a proud and noble air, he leapt from that three-legged mare, and for a while he dangled free, his feathers kissed by morning air. But mother, didn't he swing well today? In his buckled boots, in his fustian coat, and his feathers blue and grey. Buried Turpin's body deep. When the town was fast asleep, the body snatchers stole his corpse away. But an angry crowd, friends to his fame, in preservation of his name, saved him from the butcher's blade and laid to rest a highwayman. They gave his ring and handsome clothes away, and another woman's tears fell off his feathers blue and grey.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay.